in a church where a wedding has been. Into the dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she gives to the dove by the door. Writing the words of the sermon that no one will hear. No one goes near, look at him.